Well, I thought I'd do this while I had a second. This is a nightmare. It's a three-wheeled scooter that weren't no good. Well, I kind of like the back rims and axle and all off of it and thought I was going to use it just to make a little two-wheeled trailer out of it. But as you can see, the way I've got it laid down, it looks awful lean, cool, huh? Well, it's an engineering nightmare to get this up there and like it should be and everything weighted and height wise and all this, that, and other. There's a lot of variables to take into effect on it, but it's being a nightmare. But anyway, I thought I'd give you a quick look at this while I'm working on it so you kind of get an idea of what it started out like. It did have all the plastics, the motor, all that on it, but it weren't, the motor and all weren't no good. So the only thing, this is what was good for it. So I use this to make something out of it. It may work, it may not, I don't know yet. I ain't got that far, but when I do, I'll give you more pictures and more video. By God, the sun doesn't come out behind a cloud. But anyway, that gives you the idea. That piece there will swing around on around and sit on top of it with a wheelchair. And you hook to the front of it and pull it like a trailer. But anyhow, I thought I'd give you a quick look at it while I was thinking about it. Later.